This video is covering the pattern sequencer on the OP-1. To access pattern, hold shift and press the sequencer key. Select pattern from the list and press the sequencer key again to engage it. Pattern is a 1-bar, 16-step grid sequencer, excellent for making drum beats. Use the blue encoder or the back and forward arrow keys to find the 1 position within your pattern. Hold shift and press any key on the musical keyboard to enter that note. Turn the orange encoder to engage hold. You can now play your drum kit as well as adding and erasing notes to and from the pattern. Just hold shift while playing to make the notes stick. Go ahead and create your pattern, adding notes as you feel. Hold shift and press the notes you want to add. If you want to erase something, press the same key at the same position as the original note you want to erase. This allows you to add and remove stuff within the pattern while it's running. You can also stop the sequencer, find the note you want to erase, hold shift and press the same key again. Just keep adding notes until you're happy with the pattern. Pattern works both in synth and drum mode, and is sending MIDI over USB. To stop playback, turn orange to disengage hold. So the blue encoder moves the vertical cursor. The green encoder sets the swing level. White sets pattern length from 1 to 16 steps. Shift and white lets you move the playback section within the pattern. Shift and green lets you rotate notes within the active playback section. Orange turns hold on and off. Shift and orange lets you set playback direction: forward, backward, and cycle. Going back to drum mode, you can play the pattern with the musical keyboard. You can audition different drum kits by pressing the sound selection keys. Remember, you can add the same drum kit with different settings on multiple slots. The root key for the pitch of the pattern is the middle C note. You can transpose the pattern by using the musical keyboard. Let's record it to tape. This is now an audio file, and you can continue creating new patterns. To completely erase a pattern, hold shift and turn the blue encoder. This is it for pattern. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.